There you go. Good fight. Here we go. Good.
This is the game we played Cavs at their place, and we lost. We lost by 7. So it was 65-48. And this game, honestly, for us was an eye opener because we realized that when we slack off, we can be beat. You know, and we were all devastated by it because you're not supposed to lose, not saying Cavs is bad, but you're not supposed to lose to a team like that. That night, our defense was just really off. You know.
20-2.
Specifically after that game, we picked it up. We knew what we had to do because that loss cost us, like, placing in region, you know, so.
Thank you.